And a federal weigh-man will now be charged with taking part in the Capitol riot in D.C. Tyler Slaker was identified, but because of these pictures his mom posted on Facebook, they showed him inside the U.S. Capitol building back on January 6th. The FBI was able to match the security video from inside the Capitol with mom's Facebook pictures. Now Slaker will face several charges for entering the Capitol during the riot.